Good morning.
Hi. To let you know, this area right here
okay.
is the only thing open.
Oh, really?
Yeah, from the first river crossing down, it's closed.
So just right here?
Just right here, and the obstacle course is open.
That's
awesome. Good color.
What's up, guys? So we're out here at Azusa OHV area, or San Gabriel OHV area, same shit. Girls are over there playing. We just barely got here. We're gonna do the obstacle course. All that's open is the obstacle course, the kids play area, and then just this little thing, and then a little trail over there that isn't anything. But yeah, the river crossing is closed today for some reason, maybe because of the rain, but yeah. Which sucks, because we were really looking forward to that. So yeah. And I'd be out here fucking shit up. Yeah, hope you enjoy.
I think I believe it. A fantastic tale like that.
I imagine you find it incredible.
Mommy driving? Here you go, Mom. Step on it. Step on it.
Oh,
oh man.
Thank you.
What's up, guys? So, we just ate right now. We're leaving the Burbank Empire Center. Say hi. Dude, I had French fries. So we're on our way home right now. We stopped at the Empire Center just to eat, do some shopping before we head home. The Susa was fun. I wish most of it was open. I wish we could have done the water crossing and all that, but we'll go back. They had fun. Layla was fucking whomping around in her little ATV and playing in the mud. So we had a blast. My wife got to drive, so she had fun. She almost broke the truck. But yeah, next time hopefully it's a little bit more open. What the fuck are you waiting for? Go! Sorry. So yeah, we had a blast. It was fun. Hopefully next time more is open. I'm usually not a mud person. I fucking hate mud, but I don't know, it's starting to grow on me. It's pretty fun. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. So yeah, sorry for not uploading as much or being as active on Instagram or anything, but I'm just trying to get the hang of my route. Lately I've been finishing fast, so as I get the hang of it and what days I can do what, then I'll start posting and being a little bit more active.
Spent the best part of the fish.
Sorry guys. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. We had a blast. Next weekend, probably post something but small because we need to move everything next weekend. We're gonna start tomorrow, but next weekend for sure it's gonna be a moving weekend. And I still have to add the digital gauge for my temp, so that'll be a little quick video. So thanks for watching, hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for all the subscribers, thanks for all the likes. Thank you for all you guys that are sticking with us and keep fucking with us. I promise I'll get more active. I promise I'll get more videos up sooner. But yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed.